Frank Oyorhigho. Oga Frank, good morning and welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Thank you. Good
morning. Oga Frank, good morning.
We get one particular culture on top of AS E DEY HOT. When our visitors come, we they shake their hand so that when we start the discussion, you know, go be like, say, with the quarrel. And the way where your voice even come, like, you'll be like, actor. You know, they talk too much. Collect and shake.
Collect and shake. Handshake, you'll feel no whether the handshake is secured or not.
Yes. The handshake strong. That's how it be.
Thank you.
Our people went there for us. We don't go waste time. We go drop our topic. Come begin to dissect them. Make all of us they discuss them. Yesterday, we heard gist information from the Nigerian army. Say 76, according to what they talk, 76 hungry looking Boko Haram Jaguda people. Say they use their hand, come surrender themselves, give Nigerian army. Inclusive, they get wives and children when they amongst them. They talk, say, get some other people, when we say that Boko Haram Jaguda people, when they're willing to surrender, but then they fear waiting, they go do them from Boko Haram headquarters. Say they don't abandon the fight, come surrender, give our Nigerian army. And our army people come talk, say, okay, right about now, those people, they under detention, and they go conduct thorough investigation to know how, whether to ascertain, I go speak English, ascertain whether they be security threats or not. And now the reason why we come and ask this question today, say, aside from the fact that some kind of small security things they happen for inside our society, like the one we happen for Babington Macaulay Anglican Junior Seminary School for Ikorodu, and so many other small things. Now we won't check. If we won't really know person and who the person be and what the person be about, what will be the kind things when we go do? That's why we can't carry today question, can't call them say, security. Now me and you work. Now question, we won't know, we won't understand. Oga Frank, once again, welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Thank you.
We don't go waste time. We could just go straight into the topic when we say we don't carry come. First and foremost, every time when people hear security, the first thing when they come people mind and say, person when carry gun, person when wear bulletproof, person when they inside get my house, or person when we say na police or na soldier. But I go like make you just from your experience, especially when we say understand what is security be. I go like make you just give us the definition of, we just call them Secu 101.
Well, thank you. You see, the issue of security, now misconception we always get. Say, now only soldier or police, now security they hand, or even government. Now, the issue of security starts from the house to outside. And start from outside to the house.
Back to back.
Back to back. It's everybody's business. Now we hear of the small girl when they adopt and take go can
SA. 14-year-old girl.
Now if the parents were security conscious, that is not go happen.
True.
Security in the sense that the man from the story I read, we say he they do menial jobs for the family. So they don't know, they just know that I say Namala. That's all.
Aboki, our friend,
the fresh water for us. They don't take her beyond that periphery knowledge. They don't know where I come from, but they don't know where I come from. They don't know what they do. And they give them access to the house. So, and with that, anybody won't get any ulterior motive. He don't really gain access. So the next thing are to perfect the plan to do anything he want to do. But if the parents take precaution to say, this guy they enter our house, so where you come from, or don't enter at all. Just give us water and go, or just do your job and go. But the guy mingled with them, so they were relaxed. You know, they just opened their doors unconsciously, and the guy did what he did. The same thing when we talk about security. If you send the police go protect you, light not your fence, light not your compound. Outside in your street, there's no light. You not get a mega, what they call an OPC or whatever they call them. Where they protect, and you say police. No. Once the issue of security don't come, right from your sitting room to your bedroom to the street to the road to the town, everything must be coordinated by the individual to the government and from the government to the individual. So it's everybody's business.
Responsibility.
It's everybody's responsibility.
So when we talk about security now, nobody just say, oh, this one a police work or a government
at
work.
All.
Like you don't talk from the house to outside and from outside to the back into the house. Now what is security there about?
Yes.
As we don't establish these facts now, say, this now what is security be now? I go come like make we take them, go further. We don't give the example of SA and the fact, say, somebody won't be say, he didn't known to the family. Nobody say, he's straight and just come from anywhere. He didn't known to the family. But they don't get background information about that person. Now, if somebody went there known to the family, when they don't get background information, can't carry that kind of thing for mind. Make we can't push and go this level of this Boko Haram Jaguda people, 76 of them, when we say they're not there known to us because we no go talk, say, for over 6 years now, this fight's done, they go on. Yeah. Maybe like say, anybody know, say, this man, they live for this particular house. Now, he come out, use the man talk, say, he be Boko Haram Jaguda people, he won't surrender. How we go take fit Sabi background of this kind of people? What do we go feed? General say we go look for spiritual help to use know whether them as in their background or waiting go to their mind.
You know, this 76 when say they surrender. Mm. Well, I will also advise government to be very careful.
Very, very careful.
Because Boko Haram, since the arrival of this new government, they've been facing
serious heat
from the government. Yes. Yeah. So and they've been devising so many means to at least to survive. Mm-hmm. Not survive in terms of food, but at least to keep their own philosophy on. Mm-hmm. Now, apart from soft target like women, school that they go to, they could try some other means, okay, pretend as if you have surrendered. Mm-hmm. So that when you go inside, you'll be able to tell us, you know, where we can enter. Mm. So that it could be. Mm. So and you know, so with that, I even want government, if they will do anything at all, they should first of all ascertain the identity of these people. Where did they come from? Mm-hmm. Where? How long have they been in the Boko Haram business? Mm-hmm. How? Where were the original? Who?
Where they come from?
Where they come from? Yes. Why did they join the Boko Haram? Mm-hmm. And now why are they surrendering? Mm-hmm. What is their plan if government release them? Mm-hmm. What do they want to become?
Mm-hmm. But Oga Frank, yes. With this one we did talk now. This one day enough for us to say yes, okay. Since we don't know everything about this person, that one no. She, you know, still if he stop, you know, she know to say that one no. Still, you know, if anybody won't do it, he will go do it. As long as the person don't make up mind, say I won't cause biggie. She to say this one, so we don't talk now. Day enough to even stop anybody won't carry out bad thing from not carrying it out.
No, see, you know, when somebody won't do bad thing, he might be close. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Only that when one do.
Nine day in mind.
Very true. But at a point, when he sees somebody when don't do that same thing, when he won't do, and they probably go, they don't catch him, and they deal with him seriously, he goes, adjust. Say, if they catch me, this thing, it takes another stronger will to continue. Mm-hmm. That is why we always tell government, if you catch anybody, not say play or deal with them seriously. So that anybody when get that same plan will think twice.
You go use the example.
The example of that person. Like this Yunusa boy now. They do with nobody know his face. Mm-hmm. Nobody they try to protect him. They should bring him out, charge him for
a lot of abduction.
Kidnap. Charge him for kidnapping, charge him for illegal sex. In a way that when anybody when he gets idea for that same idea, he go think twice. So we don't usually set example with the people that we catch. Then make him be like, say, if you catch somebody, the same thing, something it will still happen again. So the fact that you know the background of that person doesn't necessarily say no go fit do him. Somebody no go fit do him. But anybody when you catch, make him a scapegoat.
So that others go learn from him.
Because human beings are human beings.
Yes. Yeah, so.
Oga Frank, make I come from this angle now. This one, if we talk about security now, it don't show say. It don't go beyond police, army, and people when they train. Because if we check them, if you undergo particular training, now for you to they informed and they aware. But if you check the ordinary Nigerian, someone like Ese, Papa, Mama, they don't get some kind of training where police people and soldier people get. I go like make we just emphasize, say, shall we need any special kind of training for us to fit use? Can't reach one level, go to say, yeah, so this security matter now, I don't sabi am. Abi, we go, maybe they go teach us some one or two things before we go feed one.
See, what do we need now? Awareness.
Awareness, information.
Awareness, information. That's all we need. Information. The police get their own training to investigate when it don't happen. At least to be able to find out how it happened and resolve the problem. But before it happened, or make it not happen, is you and I. We don't need all of us don't need to go to police training college. But if we are aware, you know, awareness. For instance, like when they talk about this essay, when they go police station, after one or two visits to police, they relax. That made the thing they prolong like that. If now learned person, then this thing happened to a person will get money. It happened to that police station. They go close another day. You know, the thing will escalate. But because of illiteracy and poverty, and they report to police, and police say, normally when you go to police, you say, somebody is missing, they say, wait 24 hours.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm. After that 24 hours, maybe they go back. They say, yeah, we're not worried, we'll contact our people. Like that. Play. Each 1 month. Play. So, awareness.
But then, since you talk, say awareness quite all right, but in the case of S.A. Papa, just as you explained now, okay, if the only people we feel say we fit actually help us in this kind of situation, if first somebody like me, you know, say I don't get any military background or I don't get any security experience, okay, I can't carry this kind of matter, go meet them police. Okay, police can't say make her wait. Okay, we know how issues of this kind of players. Okay, because of say me, I know what I want. And because of say I dare restricted to my kind again movement, how far I feel work on top of this matter. In this kind of situation, which other step it is say that person go feel for that take if he wants say one boycott police own.
Okay. You know they call noise.
Noise. Noise to party one and people they
when they make noise, even those who are not supposed to hear go hear.
Very true.
If they were just docile, it didn't happen, they go home, go sit down. If they go police station, which within the environment, the thing, they don't hear, they don't get any tangible. They move on to the next, to the bigger place. And I'm sure if they had left that place and go to any newspaper house that day, the whole thing was, this whole thing was brought to some to limelight through the media. So if they say they go school enough, they are aware. They go police station, they do yobo, as they call them. They come out, they go newspaper house, they come out, they go TV house. The thing will escalate that within that same month, it will be everywhere. But because they are not aware that this kind of places, this kind of things can work, they just, okay, we don't already tell police, so police
go. So they wait.
It's just like you take your pikin to hospital. They give him injection. He said, you know, they wait. You go sit down, they wait. You go move on to the. I don't think this injection you give my.
They work for
anybody. You take. So, all we need to do is, by virtue of this, the media when we get. Send messages, let the government be involved. Tell me that if anything happened to you and you will not get the kind of response that you get from the government agencies, please make noise.
Make noise.
There are other, what they call them, non-government organizations that are available people around agencies. Agents around you. Go and tell them. Don't wait for anybody to tell you that they are bringing reports. Go make noise so that the necessary thing will take place almost immediately. If not, those police, the first set of police that they told, that said maybe they should wait and all that, they have so many things to do. So they just forget your case. And the louder your noise, the more they remember your case. And the quiet you are, the backward your case will always be.
Oga Frank, we will come from this angle now. Now, after this story become public, now Punch newspaper do their best. Yeah. The hashtag, people can't hear them. Big people can't take, you know, over this thing. But it can't be like, say, it may happen, but like you don't talk. Because of, say, maybe you don't get anybody, or you know if you make noise, or you know they learn it. Now, why this one, they happen like this now? If we check most people, when we say they'll be victims of, say, security, they happen to now people when they're helpless. Helpless in the sense, say, maybe some of them don't get power to fight back, or they don't get the strength to run. We hear of the one way happened for Babington Macaulay College, Junior Seminary for Ikorodu, where people break into, where parents don't send their children, go open, say these children, they will learn, and they safe, and carry three girls, come out. We don't hear the case of Ese Oruru. Make we not even talk about the chibo girls.
Apart from that, other cases of up
people
now,
when we say children, especially young girls, when this thing happen to. Now we can't check now. If we talk about security, vigilance, and the consciousness, we don't look papa, we don't look mama. You talk saying now from inside, go outside and back again. What about those people when we say, okay, from this information when I know, how I go take fit tell my papa, how I go take fit tell my mama? Because this girl come and talk, say, she don't even know how she take go. She take go canoe, say she just follow the Yunusa guy. And she even talk, say, she don't even know where the likeness even come from. Say, somehow. What are they trying to say? Some people, they're susceptible. I go speak English. It just be like, say, the way they're there, they'll be targets. They'll be bushmeat. They're easy for the person to wait. How these people now, if we teach these people security consciousness, so that it go very, very difficult for person to just come carry them. And if person won't carry them, they go, it go get mechanisms, channels where they will fit their papa or their mama and then go act upon them because them, they be adults.
Now, there are two things to note here. I now remove the area of juju which is possible for to hypnotize the person.
Nkubi sabi all those things well now.
In that way, they're possible. But the way we relate with our children is also a very strong point. Now, if Essie has that strong relationship with the parents, if it say it can come up to say, ah, mommy, yellow say me I ain't go Kano.
Or yellow they like
or
me.
Or yellow they like me, or yellow they touch me, or yellow they do this.
True.
But maybe once or twice the parents they don't get issue with the parents, they don't tell the parents something, they don't
maybe
beat
they ignore.
Or they shout on
her. Such cases they also have. Yes.
They don't have. Not just
that relationship. That
there's no
intimacy.
Law, no intimacy between them. It's just a father and children. And you feed them and pay their school fees, and
so
that's all.
Not there, the responsibility.
So we also need to go back to the home. How do parents relate to their children?
The kingdom, yeah.
How friendly are parents with their children? So that when they see anything, which is unusual, they can tell their parents. If your child, you know, within your environment, you are very close. You are, that relationship is there. If somebody come that place and tell the person, that child something that is unusual, he will come and tell her, mommy, this is what so person said. But if you know that, by the time he tell you, now slap, you go slap, and all you go tell her, say, I better get out. He go keep quiet. So for all these our girls and our children, it starts from there. The parents must have a very cordial,
strong
lovely
relationship
with their children, so that they can speak up or speak out when they have anything that is confusing them or that when they don't understand.
Okay, Oga Frank, make we even come out. Okay, make we come out and say, okay, closeness kind of thing. Okay, for instance, make we also look the immediate society or rather our immediate neighborhood. You understand? Waiting with those things, we also need to, at least as individuals, we need to be sensitive, Abby, to our immediate environment. Waiting with those things, we say, okay, see my environment, see where they stay. Where we need to look out for. If I feel say, okay, this is not the good way I supposed to go. This is not the good way it's supposed to go. Make a day very, very careful. Make a report to the appropriate people. If I see waiting day wrong, we know they go well in our immediate society. Waiting with those major steps as an individual, or rather as a citizen of a particular neighborhood. So, okay, you're going to need to look out for start at least. If things not the good way they're supposed to go, see the right step, or rather see the method you will take know when things they go wrong in a particular environment.
See, you know one thing, eh? Civilization don't spoil us.
Civilization don't
spoil us. In those days, in the African cosmology, may I speak grammar? We not get fence.
We not get fence.
We not get fence. This person, they see this person compound. This person, they see this, what they happen here. But now, is every man to himself. Your fence is as high as the building itself. Somebody knows it. So, it's mind your business now.
But you know this now because of the waiting is all they go for society.
Yes.
Crime and all that. And I make people the...
In those days, crime not the...
But you know, go compare to crimes of now.
Now they talk now, and as civilization they bring, as civilization they come, now so the crime,
they increase.
They increase. Now so the crime, they sophisticated. But if we go back to the African method of watching our backs, it's going to help us a lot. You know, in those days, if your child is doing something wrong, another parent see the child, it will beat the child.
That is like communal.
Communal, yes. You say, come on, leave that place, go to your house. But now, if you beat the child, the parents can even take you to the
police
or court. So now, when somebody now says, wait to concern me, if you touch her now, the parents go begin making noise.
But that, you know, even with that, I still want to believe, say, there are still some steps where you still need to take.
Now they talk so. So number one, let us see ourselves as families. Even if you be Igbo and you be Yoruba, so long as we are in the same neighborhood, we are families. What affects one affects the other. That's number one. Then number two, we need to be vigilant and we need to have love for one another. That okay, if something is happening in that compound, not to say it not concern me. If there is an unusual person lurking around, you know, somebody's coming out, if you don't be your compound, if you be say you, now bicycle you get, the other person get G-Wagon. And that G-Wagon, I ended the criminal mind. So it lurk around the gate, they wait. If you see the person and see, say, this person is not living with us, he's not in this, I've never seen about this community before. So the next thing, not to say, well, I don't know what to concern
you. You don't talk, say, The next thing, now to do a thing, be the main thing. Mm. We said, we'll use this opportunity, do the main thing, enter inside small break. When we go this break, come back, we'll continue our discussion as it gets to do with security, whether now me and you work. And we will take your phone calls to hear what you get to talk about this particular matter, especially about finding out about the background of plenty of people when they're around us, so that we go know as the things they go. No go anywhere. Now, still Wazobia TV on top channel 98 when they come back.
If you're not listening, just enjoy the video they want to just watch. Make sure you sharply subscribe to our channel. Not darling.